Okay, welcome to Majesty's House of Music. So we are still continuing with our F-sharp series. We did one last week on Tuesday, so we are doing this one on this Tuesday. This series is coming to you every Tuesday at 12 p.m., so remember to check. So today we are doing a simple song. We give you glory, Lord. We are doing a simple song. So I'll just play it through and then I'll show you how to do it, yeah? It's played. It's as simple as that. So I normally start like this, yeah. See, that's the melody of the song, yeah. So I normally start with such a chord. F sharp, E flat, and then you have B, C sharp, F sharp. That's a pretty much a suspended chord on your right hand, yeah. Then you have F sharp and F. Then you have C sharp, E flat, and A flat. Another suspended chord. So then to that one chord. So you have F sharp, C sharp, A flat, B flat. Then you have C sharp, F sharp, and B flat. Yeah. So. Then the next chord is, okay. So I'd play it like that. So you have F sharp, D, and A flat on your left hand. Then you have that B, D, A flat. Yeah. Then you will move this upward. So from here, B, D, A flat, you go just to the one chord. So you have a C sharp, F sharp, and B flat. Then D, A flat, and B. Okay? So you have something like. Back to your one chord. If you can voice it this way on your left hand, the better for you. So you have F sharp, C, and then A flat, B flat, yeah. If you can't, you can voice it maybe this way: F sharp, C, F sharp, and A flat, yeah. Yeah. So. Then you repeat again. Okay, so. Then to that chord. So F sharp, D, and A flat. Then you have B, D, and F sharp. Yeah, that's basically like a pivot to lead you to the next part. So. Then that chord. So that's basically a one. And then the next part will go to the 7-3-6. Okay, so that's how my 7 looks like. So you have F and A flat, then you have B, E flat, and A flat. Then your 3 looks like that. So you have B flat, D, A flat, then you have D, A flat, and B. Yeah. So the 7. then the 3, then you have your 6. So you have E flat, F sharp, A flat, and B flat on your left hand. On your right hand, you have C sharp, F, F sharp, and B flat. Yeah. So okay. Then still on the 6, you will play this chord. Something like, looks like this. So I have E flat, G, and B flat on my left hand. Then on my right hand, I have C sharp, E, and C sharp, yeah? C sharp, E, B flat, and C sharp, yeah? Something like that. Then that's the 2. So the 6. Then, so you can voice it that way. You have A flat, B flat, and B on your left hand. Then you have E flat, A flat, and B, basically a 2 chord on your right hand, yeah? Then to that, A flat, B, D, A flat, yeah? So something like this. Okay, yeah, so that you have C sharp, F sharp, and A flat. Then you have B flat, C sharp, and F sharp, yeah? Then from there, you go to this chord. So you have B, F, then you have A, C sharp, F, and A flat, yeah? But basically, that's, it's basically a 5 over the 4, so you can just keep it simple. B, F, C sharp, F, A flat, but I decided to add this A note, yeah, just to create some tension, yeah. A, C sharp, F, and A flat, yeah. So then from here you go to a 3 chord. So that's B flat and D, then A flat, C sharp, and E. You can lead into this chord, the A flat, C sharp, and E from a semitone downward. So G, C, E flat, then up to A flat, C sharp, E. So you have something like a, then 6, so that E flat, G, B flat, then you have C sharp, E, B flat, yeah. Then to the 2, again you still maintain the same 2, you're actually repeating what you played, yeah. A flat, B, then you have E flat, A flat, B, then that A flat, then you have B, D, A flat. You're still repeating the same thing. So C sharp, F sharp, A flat, that's the 5. Then you have B flat, C sharp, F sharp, yeah? Okay? Then so that looks like this. So then the melody is F sharp, A flat, B flat, yeah? Then you play that chord. C sharp, F sharp, B flat. On your left hand, you still have C sharp, F sharp, A flat. You can add the B flat note if you want to, yeah? Then the next chord is this. A flat, F sharp, then you have C and F sharp, yeah? So then to the 5, C sharp, F, then you have A flat, C sharp, F, yeah? Then that 6 chord, so you have E flat, F sharp, then B, C sharp, F sharp. Then you have that, F sharp, No, that's F, A flat, then you have C sharp, F, A flat. Then to the one chord. So that's F sharp, C sharp, A flat, B flat, C sharp, F sharp. Simple. So if I play the whole song, it looks something like this, yeah? Then 7 to the 3 to the 6, then this chord. Pretty much the whole song on the key of F sharp. So you can keep writing your requests down on the comment section, because this one was asked by someone. So you can keep writing the songs you want us to do on this series, and then we'll see if we can do them. So, but that's it for the lesson. Remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you in the next lesson.
So I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Now, there are just a few things I'd like you to do to help us spread this word and support us. The first thing is to go ahead and hit the like button below this video. Just go ahead and hit the like button. And the second thing you can do is to share this video on our social media platforms, on Facebook, on Twitter. Just go ahead and hit the share button so that will help us to spread this message so that more people can get access to these lessons. And the third thing is that if you have been watching my lessons and you're not subscribed to my channel, please just go right ahead right now. Log into Google with your Gmail, okay? With your Gmail, your email address, log into YouTube, and then hit the subscribe button so that you'll always be notified when I release new classes. And then the last thing you can do is to visit our website, majestieshouseofmusic.com. Then click on the piano video courses, and you'll see a list of several longer, detailed courses where I go much deeper into these concepts. Okay, so if you visit our website, you can order those courses there online. If you have a PayPal account, if you don't have a PayPal account, you can just send me an email or a WhatsApp message, and then we can communicate on how you can order the courses and how I'll deliver them to you as downloadable files. I'll simply send to you a link and you can download the course that you are interested in. So thank you for following this channel, and God bless you. See you in the next class.